before I met her, I was the total opposite. I was not close to God. I was like a child. And since I met her, she got me to grow stronger and stronger, to be a better person. Everything, my whole life changed around. And when she walked down the aisle just now, I couldn't believe, like, this is happening. Like, I'm gonna have her for the rest of my life.
Peter Lee, did you receive Jennifer Chiang as your wife, and do you promise to love her with all your heart?
Yes, I do.
Peter, you have been my best friend, mentor, and my voice. But above all, you are the love of my life. Thank you for putting up with me and loving me unconditionally, more than I ever thought possible.
Peter, Jennifer, your sincere passion and adoration for each other, it's blinding. Let me start by saying that I think we all agree. Gentlemen, when I say that today will be a sad day for single men everywhere. As another beauty leaves the available lane.
Don't know if I could ever be without you, cause boy, you complete me. And in time, I know that we'll both see that we're all we need. Cause you're the apple to my pie, you're the straw to my berry, you're the smoke to my high, and you're the one I wanna marry.
So this day is about my elder brother Peter and the love of his life, which is of course computer games.
Jennifer Chiang, do you receive Peter Lee as your husband?
Yes, I do.
Today, you stole my daughter, you stolen. Jennifer, you have been very important member in our family. Today you get married. We love you before. I think we will love you even more from now on. Peter, you married my daughter. I entrust her in your hand for her life.
You're the smoke to my high, and you're the one I wanna marry.
Jennifer, from this day onwards, I will always remember to always put you and Jesus in the center of my life. To say sorry first, mainly because I'll be the one who's at fault.
Who gets angry easily?
We're the perfect two.
Okay, that question we should avoid. Shouldn't ask why a woman gets angry easily, because we know lah, we women, men are very lazy. I didn't say anything.
Remember to treat you like my princess, and not to ever take you for granted. To give you attention, cuddle, and to remember to lavish you with my special good night kisses, especially before the special time of the month, and to be your first forevermore in this life and the next.
Can I keep the bride?
Peter, your love opened my eyes of how much God loves me as well. I promise to stand by your side, to be your strength in your weakness, to be your laughter in your tears, and to be your support in your doubts. I will respect and honor you, hold and cherish you as my husband.
Thank you.
I love you, Peter Lee. For you are my past, present, and future.